Emami Group has announced a stake sale of 10% in Emami Limited, helping it raise 1600 crore rupees. The equity deal is with SBI Mutual Fund, Premji Invest, IDFC and L&T Mutual Fund. And the proceeds from the stake sale would be used to reduce the group debt. Let's do a three-point analysis on what this means for the FMCG business. 1. What are the reasons behind the stake sale? Well, Emami over the last 10 years has diversified from oil to pharmacy. It has reportedly acquired multiple companies or brands, which includes 1650 crores rupees of worth of Kesh King brand and also a heavy investment of about 4000 crores in the cement sector. Now, to finance part of this, Emami promoters had pledged shares of one of the most profitably run business, the FMCG business. Emami's profitability is one of the highest in the FMCG sector. But as per the company, promoters' share pledge percentage is 47%. So while FMCG units' debt-to-equity ratio is minuscule, higher percentage of pledged shares have actually raised investors' concerns. 2. What could be the stake sale implications now? Well, the equity deal definitely alleviates investors' concerns regarding the group debt. Now, not only the group level debt would be reduced, but a substantial part of pledged shares of Emami Limited would also be released. Now, pursuant to the stake sale, the promoter holding in Emami Limited will stand at 62.74% when compared to earlier holding of 72.74%. Now, the management also clarified that they don't plan to do any further dilution of the stake going forward. 3. What would such a deal mean for Emami's FMCG business now? While Emami's FMCG business recent numbers are not as healthy as that of its peers such as Dabur and HUL, there are improving signs of growth for sure. In the recent times, they have been able to reposition key products like Kesh King range and also the Zandu Pancha range. Now, concerns on account of domestic distribution is also easing. Wholesale channels share has also stabilized and direct reach has also improved. However, the stock performance of Emami is at a complete contrast to the key FMCG leaders. While Emami has dropped 40% from its 52 weeks high, market leader is trading close to its 52 weeks high. Emami is trading at 26 times FY20 estimated earnings, which is nearly 50% discount to the leading FMCG companies like Marico, HUL and Dabur. Now, Emami Group's effort on paring debt is a significant development for sure. It will help the pledged shares percentage to reduce to a more acceptable level for sure. And hence, Moneycontrol Research also expects the valuation discount between Emami Limited and the leading FMCG companies also to shrink from here.